Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam permitted Ali Hazm to faith heal and said to Hazrat Asma, Umayy's daughter radiyallahu anha, "What is the reason that I see my brothers Hazrat Jafar bin Abi Talib's children quite thin? Do they remain hungry?" Hazrat Asma radiyallahu anha submitted, "No, but they get affected with an evil eye." He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Recite any incantation she submitted." I submitted the words of incantation to him. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam whereupon said, "Faith heal them." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5690.